My name is Michele. Our family has done the Heartwalk for 8 years. Our son Adam was born with a heart condition, and he knew the importance of the life-saving research the Heartwalk money goes to. 5 months ago, Adam collapsed and died. Adam will always be in my heart. That's why we continue to walk, so that no other parent will know how it feels to lose a child to something we can cure.
Anthem salutes Virginia's achievers who help us all build healthier communities.